football sounds like a boy, even though she's a girl. That's just wrong.